Police are looking for five people involved in a shooting in Washington Heights that left an innocent bystander hurt. Wednesday's incident was caught by security cameras. Police say three armed men dragged a passenger and driver out of a parked car on 159th Street. The men in the car fought back, and eventually both groups opened fire on each other. A 33-year-old man who was not involved was grazed by a bullet, but is expected to be okay.